All right, we're going to do some stuff. Normally, my band is called Seen Red, and we're based in Wales. And they couldn't come with me, so Bill said, don't worry, I'll get you a band together, and you can play here. Just bring a bunch of songs with you and do them. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to play two songs from Seen Red's album, and we're going to do six new songs that have never been done before. So like, and there's six new lyrics, and we're going to just play them. So we're going to open up with a thing called Go Guitar.
Yeah.
friends down calling me Dino. Filling every room down in Frisco in my Cadillac Palomino. Guys, I only met yesterday and we never even talked about what the songs are. That's pretty good, really. Alright.
Here he rocks!
Yeah, we're having fun here.
Blues and E minor.
Yeah, this one is it's a bit of fun.
Boy, they get those guitar amps.
Cheers.
I gave them
the baby. Some hope tonight. Pour me some Florida water. I'm going out tonight. I got High John the Conqueror. I got old Toby's Gregory roots. They're gonna take me into town. They ain't never let me down. Could find came from within his heart. A few drops of his blood he shed and gave me a good start. Stood outside the dark gray heart. He howled at the moon above. He broke the dark gods of passion. Thank you. some hook tonight. Put me some of that Florida water, 'cause I'm going out tonight. I got High John the Conqueror to take me into town.
In G, D or G.
We're learning it as we go.
All you really need is G, C, A minor, D.
There you go.
And then sometimes, I think when you get the chorus, no A minor.
Yeah, A minor in the chorus. So good fun. This is Car Crash Rock and Roll.
Could be gone for a long, long time today.
broken, but not quite. I'm misunderstanding too many fights. This time, even though this time, so gone too far. Everybody's winging it up here, but it's good fun.
This next one is just an F7, and it's a funk thing. F7.
It's a funk thing, y'all.
Yeah. It's a funk thing. Alright, here we go. Yeah. It's a funk thing, and I'm going to go through this lyric once, and then I'm going to go through it again. So, it's called Hungry Forbes, and for those of you who remember the Whole Earth catalogue, how many people know that from the 60s? Anyone? The Whole Earth catalogue, yeah. Well, the last words of the Whole Earth catalogue go, stay hungry, stay foolish, hungry fools. So I thought that was nice. So I wrote this in. So that's what it's about. I still got my copy. I'm old enough for that. I'm going to be 70 in four or five weeks' time. So, yeah. Wish me happy birthday. A lot of people already have. Light the lights and build the rights. Turn up late, tell it. away from Trump hole.
Yeah.
You fools, stay hungry. Stay foolish. You hungry fools. Hungry fools, stay can't stop talking, it's called Loggeria. Well, I've got the writing equivalent. I can't stop writing stuff, and I've got hundreds of song lyrics and nobody to do them with, so I'm really pleased. I've got some guys here putting up with me, allowing me to sing this stuff with them anyway. Right. There's a country thing, it's called Diamonds for Lies.
Thank you.
Seen red, but yeah. Nice one, Dave. This is Dave, this is John. This is Devin, this is Craig, and we've got Steve on the drums. My name's Harry. I come all the way from London. I flew here from London, but I actually live in West Wales. We're going to do one now called, it's called I'm Not a Genre. People always ask me, what kind of music do you play? And I go, my brain does some kind of fucking snurping, you know, I don't really, I can't get my head around it.
Okay, the band, what you need to know, it's C, D, C, A minor. Repeat that a lot, that's the verse. And then A minor, D, A minor, that's the chord.
This is the way to play.
C, D, C, A minor, A minor, D minor.
That's a good one. Thank you. use on me. I am not a genre. I won't be what you see.
I got proof.
Stars, you You're giving a South London boy a lot of warmth here, and I really appreciate that, because you know, you don't know me, and I've only met some of you this weekend. This is my first time in the USA, by the way. Yep, I've been here just a week, it's fabulous. I met some great people, I've got to say. We're gonna finish on one now. It's a bit political, so if you don't like politics, well, you might as well leave the room now. But this is in E minor, yeah, it's a Dorsey type thing. It's called An All-American Boy, and it's on my band's album. I've got a couple of copies of it here if anybody's interested. They're really cheap, they're only $10, and you know, you can help me towards the cost of my fare, because I didn't get paid for this gig. Anyway, here we are. We're all part of the cause. Get off the grid, get rid of Trump. Let's get back to a peaceful world. That's all we want, to need some peace and quiet. Let's stop all the wars, and that's what this song is about. It's called An All American Boy.
Yeah.
turn angry, tears filled up his eyes. Picking up his M16, he ran a muck in the noonday sun. Shooting showers willy-nilly, firing on the run. A sniper with a laser sight. Tell you this, when we see wars happening all over the world, our governments, your government, my government, they send these young boys, and they are young, they're 18, 19, 20, and they send them into the hot spots of the world to die. But they're not sending them. We vote for those politicians, we're sending them. We're all complicit. None of us can say we're not guilty. We send them out to fight our wars for us. We gotta stop doing that. We gotta stop putting the politicians in who are gonna send them there to kill other young boys, kill families, kill children. We don't wanna see no more of that. Okay, if you want to see me again, you can get to come to London. But there's an open mic, I think, going on at the Java Monkey, and I'm going to try and get on there and read a couple of poems there. And that's on the 27th, I think, of August, before I fly back. So any of you in Atlanta, come see me there. It's in Decatur. Is it Decatur? Decatur. 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 I'm trying, I will learn it eventually. All right, okay, thank you very much.